Hello, this is a quick demo of how you can share a video using screen share and include the audio when you're using the Chrome browser. This technique works on both macOS and on Windows, but I happen to be using macOS here. So you can see I have Chrome open here and I'm in a video chat room, which works the same way as a sponsor booth does in Midspace. And I have one tab here which has a YouTube video open in it. And I have a second tab using the web video player from webvideoplayer.org, and I've clicked this button here to load a local video file that I have on my laptop. So let's try sharing one of these videos. I'll hit the Share Screen button, and then I'll go to the Chrome tab, and let's first choose the YouTube tab. I need to make sure I have the Share Tab Audio box ticked here, and I can click the share button. Now this tab is being shared, so I can hit play. You can see the sound is turned up, and I'm going to connect on my phone here, and you can see the sound is coming through. Okay. Let's see what that looks like with the local video. It's very similar. I'll just hit stop sharing to stop sharing my tab through Midspace. And I'll go back to the video chat. And I'll press the share screen button again. Go to Chrome tabs again. But this time I'll choose the tab in which I have my local video file open. Again, make sure you have the share tab audio box checked. And click share. Now we can see we're sharing this tab, so I'll start playing here. And again, you'll see the video is playing on my phone and the sound is coming through. I hope this was helpful and enjoy your time using Midspace.